How's it hanging, Sushi Gang? It is me, Crisper Sushi, and in this Arsenal video, we are going to be checking out other Arsenal YouTuber settings. So the first Arsenal YouTuber that we have right here on our list is Tanker. Now, I used to watch a lot of Tanker back then, when he made his Arsenal concept, back when Arsenal was in his prime days, but nowadays, he makes better stuff. But anyways, so according to the research that I've done, Tanker uses a DPI of 400. He uses a camera sensitivity of 0.18. And he uses an FOV of 90. And let's see how these settings do for us. Alright, so right off the bat, it feels a little bit more higher than the settings that I normally use. But it feels pretty good. Like, it's not too low, not too high. I'd say it's actually just perfect. All right, let's go. No, I canceled the bow at the wrong time, bro. That's just sad. Bruh, I hate the freaking bow. Comment down below if you hate this thing as well. I freaking hate it. Okay, there we go. Finally, we got off of it. Oh, okay, I'm that guy. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's go. Oh no. No! What the frick? Okay, well that just happened. Alright. I'm not even gonna say anything. And, okay, just like that. Easy win. Within only just 1 minute and 47 seconds. That's easy. But anyways, the next Arsenal YouTuber that we have on our list is Bandice. Now, I have used to love watching Bandice's Arsenal content, but like Tanker, unfortunately, he makes better. According to some people online, he uses a DPI of 800, and he uses a sensitivity of 0.115 and the same FOV. But alright, let's see how these settings do for us. Okay, well, a little bit higher than Tanker's sensitivity, that's what I will say. Oh god, my aim. Okay, I gotta go and take time with my shots more, I'll say that. Okay, let's nope the frick out of there. Alright, let's go. Okay. Alright, nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. We are. Oh my god. We're freaking insane, guys. Well, frick, not anymore. But we were going off. Holy shit. Okay, nice. Nice. Oh! Oh my god. Okay, let's go. We're like that. Oh my god, where'd you come from? Freaking scared me. Give me the FNAF jump scare. That didn't really work out. Okay, let's go. Oh, let's go. We like that. Okay. No! That was a nice shot. Not gonna lie. That was a really nice shot. No. Bro, I'm so bad. I'm so freaking bad. Oh, okay. Let's go. Oh, come on. Ooh, easy, bro. That's easy. All right, lastly, our final YouTuber on our list is John Robux. Now, I honestly love John Robux. I love his content. I still love watching his content to this day, even watching his Arsenal content from all the way back then. But he uses a DPI of 1600. And he uses a sensitivity of 0.07 and either a FOV of 70 or 80, but we will go and use 80 because this is actually the FOV that I personally use myself. So yeah, let's go see how we do with these settings. Okay, well, this feels pretty good. Like really freaking good. Like, it's, yeah, sensitivity, again, yeah, it's the third time I said this now. Not too high, not too low. Alright, we gotta go win this now. Switch our enemies, okay, nice. Easy headshots. Us. Miss everyone. Ooh, that's one person there. Oh, alright. Oh no! But how did that first shot not register? That's my question. Like, what the frick? How did that not register? Did you guys see that? Alright. What? Ooh, let's go easy. Ooh, easy as well. Oh wait, yeah, that's the top person in the scoreboard right now. Let's go try to go and kill him as much as we can. Never mind. We got killed by Kids Bop Karen 40. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way, bro. Okay. Oh, okay. This is the benefits of having a higher sensitivity. Like, you can go and just flick onto people that are 180 degrees apart from you. Like, what, like, out of your, just like literally behind you, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like, comment down below if you guys use a high sensitivity, because I use a really low sensitivity. I'm actually curious to, like, what sensitivity you guys use. So yeah, please comment down below, like, what sensitivities you guys use. I really would love to know. No! Oh, dear God. What?! Bro, the freaking meshes. Y'all just see that? We just got fooled by the freaking meshes. Oh dear, oh my God. No, don't enter here. We can do this. We can handle this a better way than just killing each other, okay? Oh God, this is not gonna work out. This is not gonna work out. I just missed all. I'm so bad. I should have took my time on those shots. Oh well, it happens. What can we do about it? Okay, let's go. Oh. Oh, alright, freaking internet. It is hard to go and hit shots on this sensitivity though, I will say. But that's only if you practice a lot on high sensitivity, then it won't really be much of a difficulty on you. Because you practice with this so much. Oh shoot. Oh! No! Easy! Easy. Let's go. Very nice. But yeah, that's pretty much John Robot's settings, and also that was pretty much the video right there. But yeah, if you really enjoyed this video, make sure to go and like and subscribe if you really enjoyed it. That's if you only want to. Or if you didn't like the video, then you can go ahead and dislike it. So yeah, you can go and do that. But anyways, yeah, I shall hopefully see you in the next video, and yeah, peace out, you guys. Have a good day.